What's up, guys? This is JT, also known as your friend from that one time, and today I want to talk to you a bit about Maple FB wheels. Got these wheels a couple weeks ago. They're from somewhere in Canada, and they are fantastic. When I first got them, they were a little bit slick, which wasn't what I was expecting because they are urethane. What I figured out is that they actually just have a bit of a break-in period. So after that break-in period, they start to become very, very grippy. They're basically what I wanted my Joycult lights to feel like, but they just didn't feel like this. These feel awesome. In terms of size, they're about the same size as Joycult lights. They are 72D rigid urethane, according to the website. When you first get them, the bearings don't appear to be oiled. So if you have any sort of oil or lubricant that you normally use for your bearings, I would suggest oiling these up, and they will spin a lot better once they have a little bit of lubricant in them. They do collect dirt, so they are gonna need some routine cleaning. There are several different ways of doing that. Everybody seems to know the paper method. A lot of people also just use their fingernails. Just, you know, however you normally clean your urethane wheels, just go for it. They don't seem to squeak a whole lot. I know a lot of people are picky about that. As far as I'm concerned, squeak isn't important as long as they grip. I like my cartwheels, they don't really squeak a whole lot. I like these a lot better than my cartwheels though. They are harder, but not too hard. The reason that I was so adamant about doing a review on these is because they are becoming my favorite wheels very quickly. This is exactly what I'm looking for in a wheel. I'd suggest these to anybody looking for a good set of wheels. Now, that doesn't even touch on the best part about these wheels, and that's the price point. I believe I spent about $27 US to get these, and that's with shipping. I mean, you just can't beat these. The price point is excellent. They have an excellent feel. They look great. I mean, you just can't go wrong. Big, big shout out to Maple FB Wheels for the amazing, amazing product. Thank you so much. Have a great day, everyone.